Hi friends, welcome back to Angular Hero to Superhero series. If you are a beginner trying to learn Angular, there is another series, Angular 0 to Hero, in which I have explained all the basic concepts. You can find the link in the description. In this Angular series, Hero to Superhero, I am focusing on advanced concepts. Let me show you this. In this application, there are two pages, users and products. Additionally, there is a login button. When I click the login button, it updates the status to online. Likewise, both the users and products pages have a toggle status button. Clicking on it changes this status to running, and another click changes it back to stopped. This is the requirement. And let me revert some changes I have done so that I can explain how to do that. Now we can see this is working, but this is not working. And it's important to understand the component structure. In the app component, there is a header component and a top menu component. By clicking this button in the header component, I can emit an event and capture it in the app component to update the status. I can then pass this status to the top menu component using the @inputDecorator. Now here is the tricky part. Even in the users and products components, we are emitting an event. Since we are displaying these components using a router outlet and not directly in the app component, we need to figure out where to catch the emitted event. To address this, we can make use of the activate event provided by the router outlet. We can call a function and pass the $event as an argument. Let me also define this function. This function will be invoked when the route is being activated, and it will receive a reference to the activated component. Consequently, we can access the emitter within that component. We can subscribe to it and invoke a function to change the status. Now it is working. Hope you understood. That's all for today. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.